Meyers, being a young player, is just going to have to keep being more consistent. I thought he played two really good games and two games that, you know, he's got some things he needs to work on, which it's going to happen for all those guys. They're just, you know, young players trying to learn the game, playing against some guys that have more experience. You know, his game, what he's going to have to do for us, is going to be just very simple. You know, he's big. He runs. He's a good athlete. He's got a pretty good feel for the game. He's actually got, you know, he's got a pretty good skill set. And I think with you, when you put him with, you know, LaMarcus and Wesley and Nick and some of our, you know, older players, which we don't have a ton of them, but I think hopefully it'll be even simpler for him, because it's like, look, we want you to do these five or six things and do these consistently. And I think he'll do a good job with those. And again, that's, you know, he's 20-year-old sophomore big, and bigs a lot of time take long to develop. But I think this was a really good start for him to just sort of get indoctrinated to the NBA. And, you know, hopefully he gets to vets camp and guys are going to be better players and this is what I'm going to have to do. And it's going to take him some time. We knew that when we drafted him. But part of that, John, is just being inconsistent. And I think you saw that even in from game to game or even within the game, and that'll just part of what he's going to have to improve at.
Is there specific outlines you guys have for him in summer, like regimen and anything like that, workout process?
Yeah, I mean, we'll eventually get into that. Obviously, you go from the draft and, you know, you're right into summer league, but yeah, we'll try to get Tim Gergerich has a camp here in Vegas that we're going to try to get him and our rookies into. That will be another, you know, 4 or 5 days of having like a little mini camp. But yeah, we'll eventually get him, you know, situated with all the strength and conditioning and make sure he's playing and working out and doing those things that he needs to do. And, you know, he's a good worker, which is good. I mean, he takes pride in his game. And, you know, if you look at from his freshman year to his sophomore year, he didn't play a lot as a freshman and obviously had a good sophomore year and made some good progress. And hopefully, you know, had he been in college, he'd have made those steps. And we're hoping that it can be even faster now that he's in the NBA. And, you know, you're playing against better players. So, but yeah, we were encouraged, and you know, even Will, I thought Will did some really nice things. So, you know, we were really happy with how all the draft picks played.